Hey there folks, this is GreenXI, welcoming you right back to Let's Play Alundra. This is episode 8. In the last episode, we took care of the ancient shrine, beat up the protector of the shrine, and we got a sword which we won't be able to use for very long, because in the next dungeon we need to use the iron flail a lot. And we were told, after getting the long boots as well, I guess, the desert boots, we were told by these little twins, like I just showed you, that the tide has gone in at the beach. That's where we're going to next. Something about Giles I thought was quite interesting. He's a kind man. He's just confused by what's happening. He's confused by all the deaths, so he's trying to blame someone, and that just happens to be Alundra right now. So anyway, we're off to the beach. Oh, hello. If we're truly a devil, this village would have been reduced to rubble long ago. I'm sure Giles will realise his error. I'm surprised that Lutus doesn't have an avatar of his own, because he is quite important at a certain point of the story, so a little bit surprised by that. Anyway, the dungeon coming up, it's a water dungeon, as you'd probably expect from a beach area. And while I don't normally like water dungeons at all in games, this one is alright. The music used to depress me when I was little because, well, it just did. Can't get that chest just yet because we can't swim. No point going in that building, I'll show that off a bit later. Yeah, but the music's alright in this one. Now that I've grown a bit older, I seem to think, okay, we got one of them. So, there's that. We'll be hearing the music again later on, in a worse area. This is where we need to go. I want to check. Right, we can't go up there yet. It's good to go up there when we can. It's a good item up there, but not for now. Anyway, the ocean cave. I quite like coastal cave. Okay, whatever. I used to dread this dungeon because of a certain puzzle, and God knows it's not, it's still not one of my favourite, oh God, still not one of my favourite puzzles in the game, but we'll be alright, we'll be alright. Oh shit, wrong one. Let's have a little look around, nothing but there, that's for later. See, this music ain't bad, is it? Quite nice. I find it quite nice. Do you reckon? Let me try some up. It's not gonna work. Can't go up there now. I know I did wrong. Don't mind. Nope, there we go. We're fine. Hey, forgot that. Forgot what to do. Let's get rid of these. There's a lot of this sort of stuff going on in this dungeon. All these pink blocks and stuff. Which makes sense, because we only just got the iron flail, and we barely got to use it except to get into the desert of despair or the cliffs of madness. But you know, it makes sense in that sense. There we go. There's no new enemies here that I can remember. Right, doors opened over to the left. Let's have a little look. A sec. I know. I think I remember. Ah! Try that again. You can't get a treasure chest down there, but I'm pretty sure every time I go for it, it's just nothing worth getting. Pretty sure. We'll get it anyway. Because you never know, I might be wrong, but we'll try. And over here. Maybe. I think it's just a disappointing herb or some other healing item. Yeah. Bollocks. There we go. Let's carry on. It's a good key item in this place, it really adds a bit of depth. I didn't mean that one, but adds a bit of depth to the game. So, let's just go for it. Come on. Don't exactly hurt too much. El Yavo! Very nice. Okay, you'll see what these docks are for later. Oh, well. Oh, I know. Get away. Because we can't go through the water yet. There's only one way we haven't been. Might not be immediately obvious, but come on, health. Yeah, it might not be immediately obvious, but it's where we need to go. down here. In the hall. Who would have thought? Oh, there are new enemies. I thought we saw these later, but no, there's no again. Really easy to kill, but their spit or their spew can't get you from quite a distance. So, just a locked door. Remember, we need to go back up there though later. Is there anything we can do in here yet? I'm not sure if we need to activate something before we actually do this bit. No? Okay, good. Right. Oh shit. Right, that's one. We need to activate a couple of those in this little area in order to move on. So, we'll do just that. Remember that treasure chest been there? I'll try to. Right, here we go. These are the sorts of puzzles. Oh shit, we blocked the door. We blocked the door. Oh, okay, we're fine. I thought we were going to be stuck then, can you imagine? What if I'd thrown those stone things before I did that? Would it be trapped in there forever? We'd have to die and reload the game. Oh wow, pretty bad. Okay, one more colour. It's in one of these as well, so. I think this is the spikeball one, right? Yeah, it's the long one. Here we go. Where are you two? Oh. Okay, maybe it's back outside. I'll check in the spike ball thing and finish this off first. I don't want to be going out and looking around if it's in here. Yeah. Ah, enemy. Looking for the green one. I remember what's coming. It's not bad, but it does trip me up a little bit sometimes. No, it's not what I was thinking of. That's later again. Bloody hell. Shit. Shouldn't have destroyed that. Back out. Come back in. Okay, let's get the sword on, because this can't break the rocks. The pink thing. Charge it up. This is what you can do with the new sword. Does a lot of damage. I think it's like 3 hits in one. Not bad. I just prefer the sword sort of weapons in general. They're so much faster than the flaily kind. Ah! Didn't get crushed at least. That's good. There we go. We can carry on now. Ah, my eye. It's like jumping, like the nerve. It's going funny. Bet you wanted to know that. Okay, here we go. We're gonna get our key item of the dungeon now. Or one off, I guess. Damn it. There is an item we can get later on, completely optional. It nullifies fire damage. It would be handy to have it now, but I can't see how you would be able to get it now. Unless some people know of a way, you know, some cheap way to go around the game. If you fall down, you gotta start all this again, because that platform ain't gonna let you back up. If I have the Earth Scroll, maybe that'd be a good idea against one of these fights. Oh, he's on the outside. So much easier to get hit off. At least they can't be hit off. Can you imagine if they could? I mean, you'd lose. You could use bombs, I guess, to get down there without falling down yourself. Whoop. Yeah, we got it. Another new pair of boots instead of long boots. Merman boots. This allows you to swim. You can swim. You can't attack when you're in water. You can't jump when you're in water. You have to use the docks that... I don't know if you remember, but I said look out for the docks, because we'll be using them. But yeah, let's try and get a bit of health back, shall we? A little bit. We're saving up 500 gilda now for the life vessel in the village. Shouldn't take too long, really. As long as you do a bit of exploring now and again. Or even if you don't, you should be fine. Let's get a stress chest over here. Press X to go a bit faster. Or square. No, they both work. another herb. I think we should actually make use of that now. There we go. So anyway, let's get out to this area now. We've been down here for long enough. We need to get back up to where we got the key. Oop. Can't leave any money behind. Shit. Gilded falcon, I'm trying to think where that is. I think I know. We're not going to miss it anyway. I think I know. Oh, well, that was stupid, wasn't it? I really wish this would come to PS4 all remastered and everything. I don't want it to be all 3D. Although, I play the hell out of that as well, I expect. But, shit, let's get rid of him. Oh, okay. Oh, yeah. Just walk past when you're invincible. Try that again. Oh, God damn it. Those get in the way. Ah, we did it earlier, but I can't do it now. Oh. Bollocks, bollocks, bollocks. There we go. I can't do it. You know what? We'll take the long way. I think it's the way you're supposed to do it anyway. Get another herb on the go. Because why ever the hell not? Here we go. No! No! Oh, we'll just do it this way again. If it takes too long, you know. There we go. I knew you could... Oh. Anyway. Let's grab this. Now we can actually jump over water, because we can't actually fall in without something happening. Without being blocked off, I mean. Now there's a swimming section to get used to it all, I guess. See, a little puzzle there. When your only reward's a herb, you'd think it'd be something better, at least a bit of money. No. Up yet? If you break that plant, I can't remember if you get a herb, or if you just get your health restored a bit. I can't quite remember, but we don't need it either way, so maybe on the way back, because we'll be coming back this way anyway. Locked over there. Bum bum bum. Snap his barrel. Oh, oh god! I saw that coming a mile off. What? Oh, well, okay. All the times I played this, I didn't know there was a gap there at the bottom. I really thought it was like a ledge all the way down, but... Nope. Ah, you turd! Let's try that again, shall we? Would have done it first time and all. All the platformy bits that look really simple, they're not as simple as they look. Because of the depth perception you have to have, kind of. It's okay. There's a healing item in there, by the way. I think I'll try one more time just in case. Because it might be the Gilded Falcon, but I'm pretty sure I know where that is, and I'm pretty sure it's not there. Don't jump as far this time. Just walk. There we go. Let's see what it is then. Bit of money. It was worth it. I think 30 guilders is worth it. That's a fair amount. Oop. Oh god, alive. Can't hurt so much here. Health, please. Maybe not. Shit. Better heal. When you have a game over in this game, you have to load the game right back up. It's not like a start at the start of the dungeon option or anything like that, so... I wish it was, but no. Shit. Ah, this part. Make sure to have your herbs on, because you're probably going to have to use one if you're going to get through it fast enough. Timed! Let me up! Bloody hell. Gotta be lucky to get through this part without getting hurt. Lucky as hell. There we go. Let's see how long. Ah, oh, see, we just about got in there in time. Wows. But, oh, look at that, we're up above the herb trash chest where we put the log in the water. Yep. Ah, oh, you would stop there, wouldn't you? Right. Health, please. Never when you need it. Always when you don't. Ooh, don't! I'm using quite a few herbs in this dungeon. My own fault, really. Just give it a go. Don't need that. This time. Oh, a barrel. We'll get that now. Notice the angles is going off at. That's going to be important now. I think the puzzle is coming up next. And it is the puzzle of the dungeon that... Oh, Lord. Always fun. Always takes forever. Some shit at these angles. Oh, but we need it now, do we? Okay, we'll have to try that again then. I didn't realise there was one there as well. Like, I always think of this room or this puzzle. Ah, as something that's coming a little bit later on. The enemy was getting in the way. It has to be sort of right next to the ledge. You have to time your hit really well. There we go. And I think it's now. Is it now? No, not yet. Ah, this is me trying to cheat the system. Anything? No? Okay. Drop switch, I guess. I've never gone across that bridge without hitting that switch, so... Oh, I didn't mean to hit that switch. I'll leave it. Okay, let's do this room. I think this is where the Gilded Falcon is. Is it? Even with games I play a lot, I don't remember a lot of the optional stuff a lot of the time. I normally just play games for the story and the basic experience, if you want to call it that. Yeah, Gilded Falcon. I thought it was. Next up, down there is where we need a key. So, we're going to go up, yeah. Down there is pretty much the end of the dungeon. And this is the room that is the stuff of nightmares. I mean that. Not being a drama queen at all. You have to get the two of them to go in the right places. This one needs to go up here. Oh, shit. It's really hard just to aim the one. Miles off. Let's try the bottom one anyway, see if we can do it. If we do it first time, I'm going to be gutted, honestly. Oh, way off. Okay. I'll give it one more try, and if I don't do it this time, I'll cut to the time when I actually do it. This sort of stuff can go on for ages. So. It's good to get the enemy straight away so you don't distract you when you're trying to do spike balls. To me, anyway. Oh, God. There we go. I think that's good enough to get past. Yeah. So just this one by you now. That's way off. Okay, I'll see you in a sec. Yeah, I think we've done it. Oh my god! That took the longest time. A good half hour. I'm just not good with angles and things like that. Yes! I can't believe it. Can't believe we've finally done that bloody puzzle. I dread it every time coming through this game. I really do. It's the first time I've had trouble that bad in this long, though. Honestly. Used up so many herbs as well, bloody hell. Right. What have we got? Oh, Wonder Essence. Last one we got of those was on the Cliffs of Madness, so a fair while ago. That gave us our magic back as well. Although we'll be reaching a point where we can restore all that crap soon anyway, but, you know. Yeah. But yeah, it was worth that little log puzzle to get that, for sure. Oi, you! Keep one of the jars on the floor. Not the one under the two-story one. It's a flat of jars. Nothing down there, okay. That's what you need to do. If you get rid of the top jar on this one, then you're not going to be able to make it. Can we do it from below, or do we have to go down? I always go down, but let's give it a go, shall we? No! Oh, that was bollocks, wasn't it? Okay. Oh, come on! Sometimes the jumps have to be so precise. So precise. You have to get to the very edge and make it. And sometimes it doesn't register the X button, so... You know. It doesn't always work out. It's okay. Let's head back before the spikeball room now. Oh my god. Saying that we've already done the spikeball room is the best thing you can ever see. Ah, three of them. Can you get it a bit better, I'm sure. Might be okay. Ah! Nearly made it through without getting it. Okay. Leave me alone. Leave me be. Not touching you ever again until the next time I play the game. Every year sort of thing, pretty much. Not more. Remember when I played it on the PSP for the first time? I was amazed. Amazed at being able to play this on the go. Never have to stop playing! Save point and stuff. We got full health, got magic. I'm not going to bother saving. We should be fine. Yup, that's the key we needed. Don't miss these treasure chests, whatever you do. Life vessel. Very nice. I'm going to break the jars anyway. Might be money. Come on, money. Oh. Oh, sadly it remains empty. Okay, one of those as well. Sure. Get the dagger on. It'll make things so much quicker. Not going to bother with bombs or the earth scroll. Because charging up the dagger is great. This is the one I was thinking of a while ago, actually. Probably can't even remember me saying it, because it's quite a vague thing to say. Once this boulder goes in, yeah? There we go. This is a tricky part by here now. Oh wow, first time. That's a bit of luck. Sorted. Okay, boss time. Ba ba ba. This guy's name is the Watcher of... Oh, I can't remember now. Thief, infidel, you shall regret the mere thought of defiling the sacred ground. The regret shall consume your thoughts as your soul is bled of what life remains in it. I know it's not another one of those golem statues. We'll never see them again, actually. But we fought them twice. But for the hands, the part that you want to hurt is this. And he comes up like that. He's got a couple of different moves to look out for. I swear his name was Watcher of the Lake or something, but I might be thinking about it. The hands always come up close to where you are. You've got to be careful. Ooh, ooh, shit. Ooh. Oh shit, got hit by a bubble. That must hurt so bad. I mean, it's slimy water, but it looks like there's like evil water that's gonna hurt like mad, I'm sure. Oh! I think this is the most damage you can do with charging stuff. This scroll, like I said, might be good as well, but. Actually, let's give it a go. We haven't got solo else to use our magic on, so. Maybe that did some damage, who can tell? When I say some damage, I mean, you know, some more damage than a charge up sword. You never know. Say he uses up a magic strike, maybe he does. It makes sense that he would get more damage than regular attacks. Regular. Oh, I got a hoop on. Brilliant. Ah, see? Spent too much time avoiding the attack and not enough getting in there. Getting in there. Oh my god, you're doing so bad. I normally do really well on the bosses on this game, but this type of thing, not so much. Sounds like an elf when you're hitting. They do love their water. We got another hoop left, it's fine. It's fine. Health item wise, but we'll be fine. There is it. I don't want to risk it. I don't want to die enough to do that bloody spikeball thing again. Yeah! What was it called then, after all? Watcher of something. The Watcher in the Water. Ah, oh, not the Watcher of the Lake. It wouldn't be a lake, would it? I'm actually going to spend a bit of money on some herbs this time, I think. For the first time. Release her. Hello? Here we go. Like Lars, he's another sort of one of our guardians, sort of. You are the releaser of which Lars has spoken. I sense the power that flows within you. I am Vol, one of the seven guardians. I have seen your power and sense that you may possess the strength to one day crush Malzus. However, until that time comes, you cannot take the Moog threat lightly. In their crusade to restore Malzus to this world, they have already stolen the very crest you seek. Therefore, I give you the only power left for me to impart, the power of the Water Scroll. Use it well, releaser. You must recover the stolen crest. And the Watch Scroll's really good, it's your healing item. Your healing magic of this game. Yeah! So, the Moog now have 3 crests, while we have 1. So that's 4 done, 3 to find. Traveller's path to return to the world above, Releaser. Very well chosen one. Work diligently to build your strength for your encounter with Malzus. And we found the Gilded Falcon as well, so that's a nice little bonus. Get an item on. That'll do. So yeah, Watch Scroll heals us. Puts a little barrier around you as well, so. Not quite out then. Yeah! My first time through this game. That spikeball. Oh my god. The amount of time I got stuck in this dungeon. But we're sorted now. We can now swim and see what this trust chest over here is all about. Here we go. Yeah, Gilded Falcon. I thought it might have been. Fishies, they can hurt you. They might not look that dangerous, but they do hurt you. Okay, I'm gonna put the sword back on now. Should be a while before we need to use the iron flail again, so it's all good. We'll be exploring the world map a bit later on when we got more key items and stuff and can just do a lot at once, you know? I can understand why people would like to explore bits in between dungeons to break up the action, kind of, but I just like to do it a bit later on. What have we got next to do then? What do you reckon? I can't remember. Maybe Jess will tell us. Have you talked to Keisha yet, Alundra? She says that Giles has been saying some disturbing things. Don't think he'd do anything but watch your back, okay? Okay. Anyway, this has been Greenie XI. Hope you've enjoyed. Thank you so much for watching the Coastal Cave. God, I'm glad it's done. Thanks for watching, folks. See you again in a bit.